gods will hear.
It's okay, we'll make them all.
Monarto Zoo, what do you think we're going to see today?
Animals.
All right, so here we are at Monarto Zoo. Hi, Joe. Hi, Robert.
Yeah.
And this is the brand new entrance. We've never been to Monarto using this way before. There it says Monarto. We're going to go on a different bus, Joe. Oh, where are we?
I don't want to go in a car.
Oh. Wow. It looks beautiful. Yes. Yes. It looks great. Yeah, we're gonna get a ticket. Yeah, look at the beautiful baobab tree. We're gonna see if we can go up there and have a look out. This looks great, guys.
Follow me. Let's head on out.
So we're gonna take the bus. Oh yes, sanitize. Go quick, auntie's waiting. Together. Run, run, run. Me next. You. Who's last?
Okay, you only need a book?
Yeah. Two at a time, I don't know. All right, so here we are on the bus. And way back there is Robert and Joseph.
Hey, welcome everyone. Good morning, my name is... They're different colors. Can you see the little one on the left? That's actually not a deer, that's an anthracite called Willowy. Now, Willow was hand-reared by the keepers. And when they introduced Willow back into the zoo, which you'll see in a minute, she...
It's not a photo, it's a video. Camera shy. A rhino, another rhino? Look, it's running! Galloping.
Oh, that's a highlight, isn't it?
Hi, hi, rhino! So energetic!
It makes up all those times we're watching his backside.
Oh, look! Wow!
So Matt's thinking there might be a rabbit around on this.
Bye, giraffe. See you later.
So there's our three young ones there together.
They're just eating. There's food in that little bucket at the top. So they're eating. Like a snack, I guess. And there's some up there by the tree.
Giraffe eats trees.
They eat leaves, that's right.
And hey, they eat.
horse.
Yes, horses eat hay too.
And giraffes, when they're hungry, eat hay, they can.
That's right.
Leaves. Now, if a female is born, the little foal's born, the very first thing the foal does is look at the mother's rump. And they identify the stripe pattern of the mother. It's like a barcode.
Oh.
And that way they're able to be fed and protected. So for those who are interested, a group of zebras are called a dazzle. So when they're running together, being hunted by a lion or something, they get confused.
Cheese.
All those stripes.
No. Cheese. Joe. Okay. Come down. Come down. Down. Sit on your seat so the bus can.
10 kilometres an hour, but they're going to only do that for about 400 to 600 metres. So kids, have you counted all the spots? You've done very well with your hope because it's about 2,000 of them.
Oh, he's going somewhere. Let's go have a look at that mural. There, the painting of the animals. Zoo.
A rhino.
And?
A